I, we have that in common. We both love comic books, play comic games, and watch beautiful girls on the street, and criticize them. That's how I learned to be a good evaluator too.